Hello, I'm Rose Ann Matawaran. This is my oral recitation for media and information literacy. And this is my description on how one's basic understanding of media and information as channels of communication and tools for the development of individuals and societies affect one's life. Media and other information providers play a central role in information and communication processes. They are one way of communicating information, although their role is much broader than that. For the purpose of the MIL curriculum, media are defined, irrespective of the nature and technologies used, as source of credible and current information created through an editorial process determined by journalistic values whereby editorial accountability can be attributed to a specific organization or a legal person. To the extent that media are an important part of every society's communication system, their institutional makeup can mess with a variety of non-media information providers such as libraries, museums, archives, internet information providers, and other organizations and citizens who produce their own content. This is how media play several roles. They act as channels of information and knowledge through which citizens communicate with each and other, make informed decisions. They provide us with much of what we learn about the world beyond our immediate experience. They function as a watchdog of government in all its forms, promoting transparency in public life and public security of those with power through exposing corruption, maladministration, and corporate wrongdoing. Facilitate informed debates between diverse social actors. They are means by which a society learns about itself and builds a sense of community. They are essential facilitators of democratic processes and one of the guarantors of free and fair elections. They are a vehicle for cultural expression and cultural cohesion within and between nations. They function as an advocate and social actor or in its own right while respecting pluralistic values. Once again, I'm Rose Ann Matawaran and thank you for listening.